explain away.
Okay, well, we've got three magnets underneath the two rulers. When a ball bearing travels along this groove here, it will whack into that one, and because you've got a chain of three and the magnetic field is weakest as it gets further away, that one on the very end will be able to break away easiest, so it will travel on to the next one, same kind of thing will happen, travels on to the next one, same thing happens, and the last one shoots off the end. And so, demonstrating.